We are following a local breaking news alert in Anderson Township. The coroner has responded to the scene of a death at an apartment on Beechmont Avenue this afternoon. A worker in the coroner's office tells Local 12 News that death is considered suspicious. Police have not released any additional details. An autopsy is planned for tomorrow. Local 12 will continue to follow this breaking news alert and share any new information as we learn more.